This is me, and this is my first day on mouse and keyboard.
Bro, that was nothing.
Well, kinda. You see, this wasn't technically the first day, but it really was, pretty much. I played the night before for like a little bit. I just did the orientation matches and then like two real games and then fire range. But besides that, I didn't do anything, so those are my first real proper games. But yeah, watch this video, follow me on my journey to get better as an MNK player. And I hope you enjoy. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. It might be a tiny, tiny thing for you, but it's a huge, huge thing for me. Like, absolutely massive. Like, humongous. Like, okay, I'll stop. But yeah, so I hope you guys all enjoy. And yeah, as always, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace! Just one more thing, for day one, the recording, as you can see, was a little bit cut off, so you couldn't really see my name or something, but it wasn't like that for the first day, I mean, and yeah, it's pretty much it. So, day one was a struggle. I could not get a kill for my life. My aim with ARs were decent, SMGs couldn't do anything. It was actually funny how going from a controller player where I could just, don't want to be cocky, but hip fire and just one mag someone so easily, and then just not be able to hit a single bullet out of a gold R9 mag. Then I quickly learnt that shotguns, for me at least, were the way.
Can I take it to my tribe that flows in layers? Right now, fight is a point savior. At times, I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor.
With this new profound love of shotguns, I knew I had to try and pick one up every game I could find. Day two, I saw little to no improvement, unfortunately. But I did get my first win.
Yes!
And I actually remembered to move our loot. Look, they could barely hit a shot at me. Absolutely amazing. One key thing though, I was finally getting good at SMGs. As a controller player and an Apex player, I knew how good SMGs could be. So, I hopped in the firing range and just practiced.
Oh, I'm not good,
Day 3, the wingman. We all love it, we all miss it. But I found that on mouse and keyboard, it's amazing.
I knocked one.
I know I just talked about the wingman for 2 seconds, but back on the SMGs, I practiced my aim, and it paid off. We got a win, and I hit this.
Knocked two, last one.
Huge, for the win, squad.
Yeah, I know I did steal some of the kills, most of them, but at least I hit my shots. Thought that would never happen on mouse and keyboard. And yeah, back to the SMG, my aim has gotten pretty decent that night.
Since you have double kills.
Find us!
Day 4. I practiced my movement while shooting, my SMG aim, and it definitely paid off. I think I got 2 wins this day, or it was one, I forgot. I know I at least got 1 win. And yeah, definitely see some improvement. I don't have a negative 22 KD anymore. No, really, it was never that, but I'm probably that bad. But so I've been seeing myself get more kills, more damage frequently. And yeah, just an overall great time, and yeah, that's it. And here are some clips from this day. DJs. Oh, I killed him. Have a shot. Knocked one. Cracked him. Knocked him. Oh, my PK, bro! PK is definitely my best gun. No! Oh, almost got it. No! Day 5, the mental battle started to set in. Knowing 99% of these fights, I could easily win on controller, but I lost just because I was on MNK. I was also a Fat Finger Freddy, because I would just keep fat fingering the same damn button each time. When I was trying to holster, I would pop a shield cell. Trying to walk, I would queue. Just overall annoying, but I'll put a few clips in for you guys, I guess, and yeah. Got the whole squad. Oh, lock run. Day 5. There's pretty much nothing that happened, so let's skip on to the next day, I guess. Day 6. There was pretty much no improvement. I actually played controller a bit on day 6 just because mouse and keyboard got boring for me, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I guess I'll show you a few clips.
Oh no, let me melee battle here.
Don't remember, I think I've had six from the deep.
I win those. No, she's one health!
Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. Don't call it a comeback.
Day 7, the final day. I saw a lot of improvement from day 1. Now I can actually get kills. And it's overall been a great vibe to play on MNK. And if you're wondering why I'm doing this, it's because I'm actually probably going to switch to MNK from controller. And I'm not fully sure, but I probably will. So I just got to have practice. And yeah. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please like, subscribe, and comment. It might be a tiny thing for you, a very extremely tiny thing, but it's such a massive thing for me. So I hope you guys all enjoyed the video, and if you did, you know what to do. As always, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Not the last mafioso, I'm a MC cop. Make it say go.